Percy's brakes were jammed. It was going too fast. He couldn't stop. His friend Percy was to the rescue. The good thing was, Percy was catching up to Thomas. Thomas felt bad for Percy.